It is 6:25, and this morning we continue celebrating Black History Month. KCR3's Adrian Banker is joining us now with a look at some of the Sacramento area's founding families.
That's right, Deirdre. After 8 years without a Black History event, Sacramento's Historic City Cemetery is hosting a tour this Saturday. It highlights African Americans who lived and worked in this area in the 1800s.
We have here the gravesite of Ernest Johnson.
Significant to Sacramento's history are the contributions of African Americans in times of peace and war.
Cornelius was a soldier in the Union Army. 10% of the army was composed of Black Americans, African Americans.
Another soldier, William Gwynn, was a Buffalo soldier.
He fought with the colored troops. Back then, the African American community really had to band together, and he was connected in a variety of ways to other people we'll be featuring on the tour as well.
Ernest Johnson was the first African-American graduate from Stanford in the first graduating class of 1895.
Some plots date back before the Civil War, including the patriarch of the Ray family.
He was sold into slavery before age 10, and decades later was reunited to his family in Sacramento.
One of Ray's relatives added this quote to the grave marker.
Do not deny what your senses tell you, the color of skin and hair, the slant of eyes and differences in culture, but find in that person the good qualities that you and they have in common.
And the Black History Tour is this Saturday at 10 a.m. at the Sacramento Historic City Cemetery on Broadway. You can also tour online. The Sacramento County Historical Society website is featuring a book on one of the first Black schools in this area from the 1800s. We have links to both on kcra.com/morningnews.